I'm heading to go get Otis from the airport as we speak. And the journey begins. Day one, Florida, Orlando, or day zero? I don't know. Here we go. Oh, snap. This guy.
It's so locked.
Hey.
Hey, so sorry, we were supposed to stop and pay you $20
yes,
for a parking pass. Yeah.
I jumped the gun a little.
They were going to arrest you over there, you know that, right?
Were they really?
Yeah.
Dang,
no,
okay.
I'm just kidding.
Okay, I was like, damn.
Move your right hand down a little bit.
Dancing off the rays of the sun, finding its way home.
Now do it. And the past is so, so real. And I don't know how to or what I'm supposed to feel. I knew this was coming. Cameron, what are we doing right now?
Feeding the goose.
Okay. We're at Lake Eola in Orlando, downtown. About to feed these guys. Right, give me some.
Ow, you dickhead, you did.
Thank you. that's all you need, something to save you. Get out on the riverside, do you feel like you could die? You passed out in the beer wells, they got nothing to say to you.
Oh yeah. A Mexican space needle with, it's a sombrero on the top. I kid you not. Fake needle. Fake space needle, because we're at the south of the boar. I don't know what I'm saying anymore.
You're ruining the shot, Van. You're a bitch. Zooming in.
Use that zoom, motherfucker. Just don't go to the second half of it. You see how there's the second half?
Yeah, that changes the digital quality. We all need to fuck with analog. Get out of the way, Van. You're ruining my life.
You're.
There we go.
I've been alive for 25 years. I want to see the goddamn capital of my country. We're that, out.
That's the beauty
this
right there.
Today's been a lot of driving. Spent a lot of time driving.
Yep. Otis swore a lot on video today. Those are a lot of videos I can use.
I just don't know what it is. So my mind doesn't even think about it.
See? Oh, and here's the Washington Monument on the other side. That's the White House in the background.
Yeah.
We made it.